My brothers and sisters, listen to this. Aisha radiallahu anha narrates that she said, O Messenger of Allah, what do you think I should say in my dua if I come upon Laylatul Qadr? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, say, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. O Allah, you are forgiving and love forgiveness, so forgive me. If the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said this to his wife, to our mother, the mother of the believers, the best female scholar ever, then this shows the importance and significance of this dua. Remind your family and relatives to say this dua, in particular on the odd nights. I ask Allah to forgive you, have mercy upon you, and allow you to be from the ones that will benefit from Laylatul Qadr. What is stopping you from seeking this night? Think about it.